Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to YPV Adventures. Today's Wednesday, September 22nd. I'm here again at New Hogan Lake to get some more stopper action. It's a little windy, but hopefully I'm able to find some stripper boil and get some action on footage. Yeah, stay tuned. Let's go fishing. There you go, stripper boiling over there. A lot of individual blow up. Gotta catch up with them. Somewhere over here. I can see it. Check it out, guys. Oh, check it out. He choked it. Look. He choked it. Check it out, guys. Two fish on, guys. Two stripers on.
Oh, came off. Shit. Yeah, this is a really big one. Guys, a lot of striper coming up. A lot of striper on the shore right now. Sure. Gotta catch up with these guys. Oh, these are some big ones. Yes, guys, yes. Oh my gosh, check it out, guys. Oh, my hook is all straightened up. My hook is straightened up. Check it out, guys. Whew, nice one. Oh, this one came off. Check this one out, guys. Ooh, this is a big one. It came off. The fat one. Ooh, came off, guys. Check it out. Ooh, popped right off. Popped right off when right when I went into the net. Almost lost it. Check it out, guys. Bunch of nice striper. A lot of nice striper. Check it out, guys. Small one. Okay. Oh, came off. Always pop off. Ooh, nice one, guys. Nice one. Here we go, nice one. Check it out, guys. It's a nice one. Check it out, guys. Woo! Good size, good size. Alright, guys, today's fishing did alright. Caught a few striper. It wasn't so bad. It's not a best day, but it was alright. Caught a few good, decent striper. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for watching.